My name is Bryce Rabideau. My show is called Meanwhile, and it is premiering on October 28th and 29th. Meanwhile is an exploration of American improvised music of all sorts, using the palette of the mandolin, the upright bass, and the acoustic guitar. The show itself consists of 10 original compositions that were written specifically to sort of defy expectations of the audience and even of the other musicians on stage. So my goal is to sort of showcase some of my musical inspirations in a way that's exciting and thrilling and true to the genres that inspired them. Instrumental music, a lot of people want to compartmentalize it as it serves a purpose. This is grocery store music. This is, this belongs on a commercial. And instrumental music for instrumental music's sake is sometimes a hard sell, depending on who you're talking to. And I think that was very motivating to write something that's compelling all the way through and tells a story that words can't tell. People's experience with instrumental music is all over the map, and I want to give them an in. No matter who you are, I want you to understand what gets me excited about this music and share that excitement with you in as many ways as I can.